Hello students, today we discuss the topic enzyme. In this video we will discuss the mechanism action of enzyme. Myself Dr. Vandana Jain from Jaipur Engineering College Coocas is going to discuss with the next topic. This topic is important for 4th semester electrical engineering students. So now we discuss the mechanism of enzyme action. So the mechanism of enzyme action is that the reaction catalyzes by any enzyme is specific. As we know, the each enzyme is specific for a specific reaction. Enzyme recognizes a particular substrate or a functional group or a chemical bond and catalyzes its reaction. So initially enzyme locate or recognize the substrate and combine it with it to form the enzyme substrate complex, which then catalyze the reaction and product are formed. An enzyme is separate out and remain unchanged at the end of reaction. Here E represent enzyme, S represent substrate, ES is the enzyme substrate complex and P is the product. There are two theories for the enzyme action. To explain the enzyme action, first one is the lock and key theory. According to this theory, enzyme and substrate molecules are specific for each other as lock and key. Similarly, the key is specific for lock, means the lock is opened by only that key. Similarly, the substrate or the reactant molecule is catalyzed by only the one specific enzyme. When that type of enzyme is combined with the substrate, it gives the reaction. So here enzyme goes to the substrate or substrate comes to the enzyme and recognize each other and then combine to form enzyme substrate complex, and after the reaction products are formed and enzymes separate out. There are the diagrammatic representation here. In both the case, enzyme and substrate combine and form the product. Intermediate stage is called enzyme substrate complex. Next theory is the induced fit model. More recent studies have revealed that the process is much more likely to involve an induced fit model proposed by Daniel Koch Lang in 1958. According to this theory, the exposure of an enzyme to substrate causes a change in enzyme, which causes the active site to change its shape to allow enzyme and substrate to bind. It means enzyme change its shape according to the substrate molecule. When substrate come closer to the enzyme, the active site of the enzyme can change their structure according to the substrate molecule, and then substrate fit with the enzyme binding site and form the enzyme substrate complex, and further it catalyze the substrate molecule and form the product. So here the substrate, the shape of the substrate is different and the active site is different. When they come close to the each other, the active site of enzyme changes its structure and then fit the substrate molecule. Next topic is the enzyme kinetics. What is the enzyme kinetics? It is a branch of biochemistry in which we study the rate of enzyme catalyzed reaction. Means we study the rate at which the enzyme catalyzes the reaction. Kinetic analysis reveals the number and order of the individual steps by which enzyme transforms substrate into the product. Means enzyme tells the rate of the number of the steps involved during the reaction. Studying an enzyme's kinetic in this way can reveal the catalytic mechanism of that enzyme, its role in mechanism, how its activity is controlled and how a drug or an agent might inhibit the enzyme. Kinetic of enzyme catalysis. So here we discuss the kinetics of enzyme catalysis. Enzyme catalysis, what is enzyme catalysis? It is an increase in the rate of reaction with the help of enzyme as catalyst. Means enzyme catalyst is the reaction in which enzyme catalyzes the reaction. Catalysis by enzyme that proceed via unique reaction mechanism typically occur when the transition state intermediate forms a covalent bond with the enzyme, means covalent